Pues también aquí está lloviendo, bebé. Y el centro se ve. Ah. Wow. Lluvia, lluvia, lluvia. Y más lluvia. Wow. Bueno, pues la novedad de que sigue lloviendo, bebé. Y... híjole. Está cayendo el cielo aquí en Dallas. Lo que te iba a decir es que pues no me dejó pasar aquí en el YMCA y tuve que estacionarme afuera. Uy, oye los truenos. Ok, ya voy a entrar, pero híjole, qué raro. Mucha gente tuvo que irse a estacionar también a otra parte. No sé qué pasó, pero no nos dejaban entrar. En fin, nada más reportando. Love you, baby. Bye.
Also breaking right now, the Brazos River Authority is warning people downstream from Possum Kingdom Lake about the potential for flooding. This morning, Arlana Quillen is live in Weatherford, where the Red Cross is preparing for those who need that shelter. And raining again out there, Arlana.
It has. It's been downpours throughout the morning, which is really not helping the situation here. It really is unfolding into a potentially dangerous situation. But just thinking in advance, just in case, the Red Cross is setting up a shelter here at the Spring Creek Baptist Church. It will be ready later this morning at 10 a.m. Now, if you take a look at this picture, the Brazos River Authority tweeted out this picture yesterday. They opened a third floodgate yesterday at Possum Kingdom Lake's Morris Shepherd Dam following the tremendous amount of rain that we've seen over the last several days and really over the last several weeks. Water along the river is rising rapidly throughout the morning. Reporting live in Parker County, Alana Quillen, NBC Fox.
All right, Alana, thank you. Now, though, to a tragic reminder of how quickly flooding can turn deadly. We have learned more about the driver who was swept away in Garland early Sunday morning. That driver now identified as 49-year-old Rita Jo Benson of Greenville. She was trying to cross a bridge on Halford Road in Garland around 2 o'clock on Sunday morning. Police say by the time first responders got there, there was 2 feet of water on the road, and they just couldn't get to her in time. Her white Nissan Altima was found eventually about 300 yards downstream.
It wasn't until a few hours later that the rescue personnel actually located her. It's horrifying what this water can actually do to you.
The Garland Fire Department says a fire truck had driven over the bridge less than an hour before the 911 call, but they say they did not close the floodgates because water was not flowing over the bridge and the rain had stopped.
Sí, baby, pues hoy es el 8 de julio y bueno, vamos a regresar porque están unos truenos sonando ya y Barry está contento de venir, pero si vamos hasta allá, a lo mejor nos mojamos. No que me moleste la lluvia, pero ya sabes, será mejor no hacerlo. Es más, ya está lloviendo más. Ok, baby, let's go back, baby. Back to the car, baby. Love you, baby. Yeah, así estamos amaneciendo. El día que regresas tú. ¡Yay! ¡Por fin! Buddy, vámonos. Let's go, baby. Come, come, come. Buddy, come. Come. Let's go. It's raining, baby. Raining, raining, raining. Bueno, apenas está empezando a llover. Ay, no. Ok, let's go. Okay. Nos vemos más tarde, baby. Love you. Espero que te haya gustado. Bueno, desde el principio del video, que fue desde ayer. Vámonos, baby. Vámonos, baby. Ni modo. So sorry. We have to go back, baby. Okay. Let's go. Pues sí, ni modo. Estamos regresando. Nos pronosticaron lluvia y pues se están cumpliendo, solo que se adelanta un poco, pero bueno. Ok, ni modo, a ver si más tarde podemos hacer. Love you, baby. Bye. Say bye, baby. Ok, papá. Yeah, that's a good boy. Say hi to Jody, baby. Oh, baba. Ya, ahora regresa. Ok, nos vemos más tarde, baby. Love you.